Huh? What?
You picked level 1, 2.
Fine, okay, I picked level 2. 1, 2, 3. 1, 2, 3. There we go. So long. Wow, way off of my timing too. I was hoping I could keep that going through another couple blocks, because it would have been amazing if I could have actually looped the counter. Oh, nice. That works too. Oh, I'm player one, Andrew. I think the chain counter loops itself at 25 to like 12 or 13 normal chains, and then like 12 or 13 question mark chains that don't actually add to the chain height. And then it just stops making a noise when you clear a chain. Only ever done it once, and it's really hard. Thank you. Oh, do you have Poyobot not shown on your chat, I guess?
The stream chat hides the box.
That was who talked, but wasn't showing up. Let this fall. It'll just clear it all itself. Now we'll continue on with the block. I messed it up. Sorry. Literally does not matter that I messed it up. We had a few minutes left. Someday I need to find the actual garbage queue in memory and see like where it's stored and how much is actually stored per player. It has to be possible to overflow it. Oh god, I don't want to clear that much. Wait a second, what? I'm like, am I actually out of garbage? Oh, I can't switch through that plate. I wonder if garbage chaining was even intended by the devs. The AI doesn't do it originally. It does in the later games. But there's like no mention of it, and it kind of acts buggy and paddled upon.
Buggy how?
So the garbage blocks don't all fall at the same rate in paddled upon.
That happens in this one too. I've seen them occasionally like... It won't clear all the garbage, even though it should technically be touching it.
Yep. Well, we've actually capped the timer now, so...
It's been capped for a while.
We've streamed Puyo 2 and Puyo 3. We don't own any copies of Puyo 4. And I don't know if there's a zero-player mode in it at all anyway. Fixed it. Thank you. Ah, I messed that up. Be able to control the chain. Yeah, 4 is basically the Tetris battle guide in the Puyo. I managed to keep that going through another block. Come on, give me something good. It did! Let's start another block with question mark. I looped it. What?
And you raise. Like, this is still going?
I loop the chain counter. I'm like on a 29 chain or something right now. It's not even looped, I just overflowed it. I want to get a clip of this match after we're done, because I want to see how long this chain is. This is ridiculous. finally over. And mostly my fault, too. Well, I mean, I want to get a highlight of it. So, like, I want to just go back and rewatch it and see just how long that chain was. Because I lost count.
Well, we were supposed to start this 15 minutes ago, but...
I wish the AI of this game was better. Nice frame perfect swaps there. Like manually implement your own AI or something in Lua for this game. That would project. Level 7 CPU is not nearly this good, mostly just because it doesn't actually keep track of what's falling from garbage blocks. No, this is me versus XK. No, okay, well, let's see if I can keep it going. Kept it going! Well, hit 25 again. Still going. Thank you.
Well, the AI in this game is good, it's just stupid. And takes breaks when it doesn't need to.
Yep, that too. Like, it could probably put up a decent enough fight if it didn't pause when it had nothing to do, and then take, like, a second to get started again. Uh-oh. Okay, we're fine. I overcleared, actually. Boom, 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 boom. I also love how the scoring in this game is busted. The array for scores per chain is one too short. So if you extend your chain past 13 into the question mark, it doesn't give you any bonus points for the chain. So like optimal scoring in this game is to get a 13 chain and then stop and start a new chain But also because of another bug, if you clear additional clears while a chain link is clearing, you get the chain bonus for that clear again. Oh, come on, that's the third time this game. Diamonds at the top, so I have to do a little work to continue this. Easy enough. This is literally over 30-minute match so far. High levels, this game just gets silly. But otherwise, it's a decent versus puzzle game.
I'm just showing off.
So am I.
I'm showing off in a different way, though.
Yeah. I'm just trying to make, like, infinite length chains. Oh goodness. Real-time corruption of this game. I can't imagine this game handles being corrupted in general very well. It's an intelligent systems game. And that's where the chain ends. Does it, like, keep track of what's used as code and data and only corrupts data or something? Or does it... Oh no, I guess you'd probably do RAM corruption. That'd be easier than ROM corruption.
Mm-hmm.
Holy cow.
Well, that just happened. If it wasn't obvious, I just held R because it was either that or we were going to be doing this tomorrow night.
Yes. Oh my goodness.